गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस अबाउट डिवीजन, दैट इज एक्सरसाइज 3.8। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी आर गो टू सॉल्व द लॉन्ग टाइप ऑफ डिवीजन क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट वन इज divide and find the quotient. The first question is 48 divided by 4. 48 is divided by 4. Here we have to divide 48 by 4. So we are going to divide it 48 divided by 4. We have to divide it 4 1 ja 4 minus it is 0. Now we have to carry down this number 8. 4 2 ja 8. Here again we have to minus it, then we get 0. Like this we have to divide the method, divide this number in long method. First we have taken 1, that is one digit which is divided by 4, then again the second number will be carried down and by again it is divided by 4, then the quotient is this one, that is one is the quotient. In the same way, the second question, 93 divided by 3. Here again we have to take as 93 in the middle and it is divided by 3. Then 3 is 9, again minus it, we get 0, then we have to carry down this one 3, then 3 1 ja 3. Here again we have to minus it, we get 0. Like this we have to divide the numbers whatever given in the questions. Now we are going to divide third question, that is C 306 divided by 3. Now we have to divide the 3 digit number, that is 306 by 3. Then 3 1 ja 3. Now it is 0. Again we have to bring this 0 down, but 0 will not be divided by 3. So we have to put 0 here, then we have to carry 6 here, then 3 2 ja 6, then minus it, we get 0. Like this we have to divide the 3 digit number. Now the fourth one is 2468 divided by 2. It is divided by 2. Now this is the 4 digit number. Now we have to divide it by 2. Then now we are going to divide it. That is, first we have to take 1, that is 2 1 ja 2. Now minus it, 2 minus 2, it is 0. Again we have to carry down 4, then 2 2 ja 4, again it is minus, get 0. Now we have to carry 6 down, then 2 3 ja 6, it is again minus 0. Then we have to carry 8, then 2, 4 ja 8, it is 0. 8 minus 8, it is 0. Like this, 1, 2, 3, 4 is the quotient. And this one is the quotient. Like this, you have to divide the numbers given in the textbook. The remaining will be for you as a homework. Now, question number 2, that is, answer the following word problems. Answer the following word problems. First question is, how many times can you take away 8 from 368? First question is, how many times can you take away 8 from 368. Now we are going to divide it 368 by 8. So here we have doing that division, 68 divided by 8. 8 on 8, 8 to the 16, 8 to the 24, 8 4 the 32. Now it is minus 6 minus 2, it is 4, 3 minus 3, it is 0. Now whatever we done in the last sum, we have to carry 8 down. Again 8 6 the 48. Now minus it, we get 0. So the answer will be, we take 46 times we take away 46 times 8 from 368. Like this, we have to do the word problems. Now, third one, that is, find the quotient and remainder. Also, check your answer in each case. Here we have to, first we have to divide it, then we have to check our answer, is it right or wrong. So I will show you how can we check the answer of division. The first question is, question number 3. Find the quotient and remainder . Also check your answer in each case. In case. Now first question is, four hundred eighty-seven divided by six. Now, first of all, we have to divide the number, for that is 487 by 6. That is 487 divided by 6. 6 8 ja 48 minus it is 0, then brought down the 7. 7 6 1 ja 6. Now again minus 7 minus 6 it is 1. Now we get the quotient, that is, now if we want to check it, the number or question, then we have to go for this method, that is divisor into quotient. Reminder. By this formula, we can check the sum, whatever we done, is it right or wrong. That is LHS. That is, divisor is 6. Here divisor is 6. Quotient is 81. Plus remainder is 1. It is remainder. Now remainder is 1. 6 on ja 6, 6 8 ja 48 plus 1, then we get 487. It means whatever the question is, that 487, we got the same number. It means it shows that the solution of your sum is right. Like this, you have to check the answer of your division by applying this method. That is, this one will be, you have to learn. This one you have to by heart and इसे आप लोग अपने दिमाग में अच्छी तरीके से बैठा लेंगे या रिमाइंड कर लेंगे तो वो आप लोगों के लिए अच्छा होगा. Next. Second question, that is E. Question number E. 4756 divided by 8. Now we have to divide it. That is 4756 divided by 8. 8 5 ja 40 minus 7 0 minus 0 7 5. We have to carry down the 5. That is 75. Then 8 9 ja 72. Again we have to minus it, 5 minus 2 we get 3, here it is 0. Now we have to carry down the 6. Now 8 4 ja 32. Now again we have to minus it. 6 minus 2 we get 4. 3 minus 3 it is 0. Now this one is the remainder. And this one is the quotient. And this one divisor. Like this, whatever I told in the last question, that is, if you want to get the dividend, that is, question is, dividend equals dividend equals divisor multiplied by quotient plus remainder. So first we have to take the divisor, that is 8 into multiply by quotient, that is 594 plus remainder, that is 4. Now we have to multiply it, that is 8 4 ja 32 3, 8 9 ja 72 72 3 75. Now 8 4 ja 8 5 ja 40 40 plus 7 47. Now we have to plus the remainder. Now we get the total answer, that is 4 plus 2 it is 8, 6 plus 7 4, 4 plus 2 6, 5 5 7 4, that is 4756. We have the same answer, that it means we have done the division correctly. Like this we have to do the questions and solve them in the home. अगर कोई भी डाउट हो तो मुझे बेझिझक पूछ सकते हो, कॉल कर सकते हो, कॉल करके अपना डाउट क्लियर करवा सकते हो.